so today I am deep conditioning my hair. I will show you a few of the things that I use. I switch it up a lot, so this isn't what I always do when I deep condition or do an oil treatment, but I'll just be showing you what I'm doing today. So I'm using organic refined coconut oil, and I'm going to be mixing it with this. This is just a hair mask. I'm going to take some coconut oil. It's solid, but it's kind of hot in my house, so it's really squishy. Take some of this. And the reason I mix the oil with conditioner is just so it spreads in my hair better. When I just use oil, I have a hard time getting it spread through my hair, and it just leaves my ends feeling weird, so I just add some conditioner with it, mix it up. Okay, so the texture looks like this. It's really smooth. What I do is I wet my hair first, and then I'll put in the deep conditioner and let it sit on my hair for about 15-20 minutes. Sometimes I do it for an hour. It kind of just depends on how much time I have. Then what I do following that is I will shampoo my hair and then condition it like normal, and then just, yeah, continue with my day. This hair mask smells so good, and mixed with the coconut oil, it's amazing. I'm sure you can find a much better hair mask out there, but this is just the one I'm using. It was cheap, it was $2. You can put it on your scalp if you have dry hair all over. My scalp gets a little bit oily, so I'm not gonna put very much. I'm gonna put very little, like this much, and rub it on my scalp. I'm just gonna wrap my hair up in a towel. You can use a shower cap, but for now I'm just gonna use the towel. So I'm gonna leave this in for about a half an hour. You can do however long works for you. My mask in for a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and rinse it out. And first I want to say it's so important to condition your hair as often as you can. Definitely condition every time you wash your hair, and then do a deep conditioning or an oil treatment at least once a week. So the shampoo I'm gonna be using is Bedhead Fully Loaded, and then I just use a moisturizing conditioner. I use this as my everyday conditioner. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, when you're rinsing out the conditioner, use cold water. I didn't want to use another towel, but I just flipped this towel on the other side and used that. I'm just gonna let my hair towel dry for a little while, and then I'll take it out and comb through it. So I hope this has helped. I look forward to doing more deep conditioning treatment. I will be doing another one in the future. Thanks, guys.